An increasingly aggressive China is again turning the screws on Australia tonight. Our wine industry, Beijing's latest target, as it attempts to bring Canberra to heel.
After fires and the curse of COVID-19, Australia's wineries hoping for a good spring have been dealt another blow.
Chinese authorities have today announced that they are commencing an investigation into claims of dumping of Australian wine.
The claim that wine is sold below market price is the first step towards imposing an import tax.
Any sort of import tariff has a dramatic effect on our exports.
We find these suggestions deeply troubling and quite perplexing.
But they're not surprising. After Australia called for an inquiry into the origins of COVID-19, the Chinese ambassador issued this warning.
Maybe the ordinary people will see, why should we drink Australian wine? Eat Australian beef.
Beijing has since banned some beef imports and imposed tariffs on barley.
I think the industry should have been expecting something from the comments from the Chinese ambassador earlier in the year.
China is a big market. Australia exported almost $3 billion worth of wine in the year to June. 39% of that, or just over $1 billion, went to China. One of the biggest players, Treasury Wine Estates, was put in a trading halt after news of the probe sparked a 14% fall in its shares.
But I expect for the larger companies it's going to affect them considerably.
Beijing's aggressiveness is being noted around the world, but it's being particularly hostile to Canberra as Australia builds regional alliances to try and balance the rising superpower. Chris Yulman, Nine News.